Through center ice, down low. Here's Umberg in back of everybody. Big hit shot. Where is it? Scores! RJ! Umberger's tied it. What a response by the Jackets. Umberger breaking down that left wing. He gets in back of everybody. He scores his eighth of the season.
Oh, boy.
Whoa.
Where did that come from?
Where did that come from? His right as he goes through the five hole on Jaguar.
And the Jackets. Right side.
Far side. Gabrick again. And doesn't shoot it. One-time shot. There's a shot by Wisniewski. Wired wide and goes all the way to center ice. Bit of a foot race. Here's shorthanded stepping in again. Backhand shot. Side by! What a stop! Game-saving stop! Hollywood highlight save by goaltender Sergei Bobrovsky to our left.
Right.
Can the Jackets
try
to
protect
the
puck is Federer Tootin.
And we've got an opportunity for Colorado to bring it down low. Elliott in a 3-3 overtime session in front. Shot. Side by again by Bobrovsky. Gets away from him. And then drains into the far corner. As the two best scoring opportunities, here comes to Shane again. Another save made by Bobrovsky. Holding the side door! Here's Bobrovsky. It's all Colorado right now. With 2:52 left in the five-minute overtime. They've had three center ice. P.A. Pareto again will bring it in off that left side. Looks to try to bring it in. Going long glove side again. That's three in a row for Pareto to that long high glove side. Off target in each and every one of them. Here come the Jackets now. 2-on-1. 32 seconds left. He's stepping back in again. Foligno scores! Nick Foligno in overtime! How about those Blue Jackets? Back to back of the road into overtime. They've done it again!